Hello, welcome back to another video. I'm recording this before I even post the one I just recorded, so yay! And my dinner is here. Die. Okay. I'm going to go mining for something. I don't know why I about to put that in the lab, isn't very much. And I'll be back. Oh dear, what is happening with the camera focus right now? Is trying to zoom in on something. I'll also get that hopefully sorted out. And I'll see you in a bit. And here we are in a cave at night. How amazing. I'm not going that well. But then again, I probably will. Oh my. No! No, dog! No! Oh. Zombie villager! Oh no. No! Doggy, no! No! Oh my gosh, he's alive. Dog, run. Run, boy. Run. I didn't mean to throw that. Oh, hi. You stay here. Okay. Oh, my fault. Dude. Just took 2 hit points of damage. 360! Ha ha! You might have 8 legs, but I have 2. And for some reason that makes me faster. There's some of my stuff. Ah, there's my stuff. Oh, please. Oh, come on. That just felt mean. Oh, wait, what am I? Ah, great. Oh. Sold. Okay, that was just dumb. I placed it down. Oh, come on. Now, it's now really the best time for this. Well, it might be for you, but it's not for me, so please be more considerate. Where's my axe? Well, ah, there we go. Iron. I go on the field not to die. I have done that many times, but I'm on pocket mission, so it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna lose my worth from dying. I understand what the appeal of Minecraft Hulk Hogan is, but in my case, I just couldn't, because I would do it, and then I'd have an emotional breakdown when I die. Because if I get really far in the world, I don't want to lose that. Like, you beat the whole game in a world, and become so powerful, and then you eventually die. And you lose everything. It's just sad. Oh. Plus, I know I'm not good enough to actually survive Minecraft Hulkhold long enough to make the world good, and if I do, I'm eventually going to die to my own map. Go on.
because I'm stupid. There's the whole Viking drill. Freedom! It's a mole, I only know. I only got 15, so. Well, that's lava. And that's a spider. Oh, where'd it go? I cannot mine it. Oh, that's a spider. I need a train. Give me your train. No, Mr. Creep. Oh, no. No, no, no. Bad. 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 Trying to snipe me? Huh? You mean snipe me? Huh? Huh? You miss me. They call you an outro. Gonna walk away slowly. I can't believe I survived that. Coal. Coal is cool. Oh my gosh, I forgot that. There we go. Got me 24, not bad. Ooh, more coal. Turns out, all of those pieces more connected to each other somewhere. I know these two are too. Well, you know they are. You see, coal always comes back to itself. It's a very independent, oh. Arrgh! It's very independent. Oh, hello. Da 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 I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I got 61 gold. I have multiple other games I could play besides Minecraft. I mean, this world is kind of boring. It's not my main world, so it just kind of a boring world to me. Because it's not like I just chase.
You shush. You do not get food. You get gunpowder. Why did your tail go down when I gave you that? You don't make sense. I'm just gonna end this video here. There's definitely other games I'm gonna be playing on this channel besides Minecraft because, well, Minecraft is just, it's Minecraft. There's not the most amount of things you can do in the Minecraft. There's quite a few things I can do in it, but there's not in the same amount full content. Even though most channels have only Minecraft content on them. Well, it's probably Kevin can do it, and so can I. No, I'm not going to do it. But that's going to do it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see. I don't have any gunpowder on this, huh? I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.